little silent thing going on here. Oh my, Devorah. Thank you.
That's okay. Sit down. This way. Let's take this one. Come here. Acá hay una silla. Ven, después se la baña.
I appreciate your patience. The length of this ceremony, just let you know how much it's needed, because these flags build up and there's nobody to do this. What I'd like is I'd like all the veterans, please, if you could all stand there.
What?
Each and every one of you, starting from whoever's on the end, and work over to my right. Please stand forward, make a step forward. I'd like to know your name, branch of service, the years you served, and where you served. After that's all done, please stay standing, because everybody here owes you a thank you personally. I want all my boys to look in the face of the people that paid for their freedom and their liberty. And you can look back at them and see what you fought for. Everybody here is going to thank you personally. After that, Tom.
My name is Franklin D. Yagoski, United States Air Force, 1951 to 1953.
Thank you very much for your cooperation. Look at this,
our future, ladies and gentlemen. God bless.
You guys need to be quiet.
Specialist, I served from 1980 to 1991 in the Second Airborne Division. I fought in the Gulf War.
Bill Gehrman, Air National Guard, Air Force Reserve, 38 years, retired Chief Master Sergeant.
Thank you.
Tom Schreiner, Lake Geneva, served in the United States Army Corps of Engineers, Republic of South Vietnam, 1966, 67, and 68. Tom Nash, Lake Geneva, and Bella, Wisconsin.
Ken Minoro, United States Marine Corps, Aviac, Alaska, 57 through 1964.
John Schnaubel, United States Air Force.
Southeast Asia.
My name's Eric Hungerford. I served in the United States Army between 1992 and 1996, both in Germany and in Georgia with armor.
Come on up over here, please.
You guys get to see something really cool.
Everybody line up, please.